Welcome back, guys. Hope you'll enjoy today's Truckers Only video.
Shit, fuck. God damn, she was fucking high.
Sure, I just had an accident.
I'll call you later.
I believe I can fly. Oh, I believe. Oh shit!
Crash event detected. Crash detected.
Mama! Mama! Oh yeah!
You better quit playing. You messing with the wrong cracker. I'm telling you, I'm trucker mother. Oh! Come on! Yeah! Yeah, that's why you upside down in the median.
Somebody just fucking brake checked me.
Yeah. Was to all adults around me.
Yeah, and in 1981, 2 years before Scott starts his MBA, Crocker had been purchased by the British Midland Bank. This was not a great sign, and its health as an institution declined throughout the mid-1980s. Scott claims that he was denied of a promotion because of diversity in 1986. That year is also the year that Crocker Bank collapsed.
Jesus Christ.
And it's interesting. He acknowledges in his book that, like, a few months after he quit, because he
quits because he doesn't
get a promotion and moves to another company. A few months later, every person in his old group at the bank had been... And the way he frames this, right after saying that, like, he'd been denied a promotion for diversity reasons,
it kind of
makes it look that, like, the firing of his coworkers was related, that, like, they did some purge for diversity purposes. The reality is that Crocker Bank fell apart. Like, it collapses the year that he leaves. He does not lose out.
Yes, right away.
I'm getting out and checking.
I'm getting out and checking. That's what she said. Oh! Hey man, I gotta let you go, dude. Hold on a sec.
He tries to help you see the moon. In this case, the moon is wage theft. This may have been the corniest thing I've ever said, but I think it's a helpful way to ease some of our issues with ideology. We can't be inactive, but we also can't be dumb.
Responded evasively. Names, Arthur. And he began to name.
Better not get it.
mother.
I gotta go. Why?
When a lot of people share, actually. That's
not rational, I think.
No, I acknowledge that.
It sounds as though you're religious.
It does. It does, which I'm not, interestingly, but I feel that that is probably how a lot of people do think about it.
Yes, I suppose they do.
I don't know how much I made off the video, but it wasn't much.
It was the most disappointing thing ever.
Whoa!
Well, it was an experiment, so I wasn't disappointed because I knew that this could happen, maybe. It was disappointing because I looked at the video, it was 10 out of 10. I'm like,
how toxic is that?
That's stuff. That will make you depressed.
How?
It's the worst feeling because you like.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.